La Palazzetta is an organic and vegan wine farm that produces DCOG wines in the southeast side of Montalcino in Castelnuovo dell'Abate. Fabio Fanti made the first Brunello di Montalcino in 1988. Before him, there were four generations focused on the cultivation of cereal. In 1984, when the father of Fabio passed away, he decided to focus the farm on the exclusive production of wine and olive oil, starting with only 1 hectare of Sangiovese. With the help of Fabio's family, Carla, Luca, and Thea, La Palazzetta has today 20 hectares of vineyard and 10 hectares of olive trees, still fully managed by the family. Today, Fabio works in the vineyard together with his son Luca, who is also the oenologist. Carla, his wife, attends the wine lovers of La Palazzetta and the agriturismo and hospitality. And Thea, Fabio's daughter, is in charge of the administrative part of the farm. In 1990, Carla decided to create her own label line of wine with her surname Visconti. This vineyard is located in Castelnuovo dell'Abate as well. The soil in this area is uniquely diverse. You can find in the vineyard soil an area with calcium and chalk, kaolin that is rich in minerals, and quartz that are a limestone rock. Only in the whole territory of Montalcino is this rich area that produces the Brunello di Montalcino Riserva. The cultivation principles of producing La Palazzetta's wines are completely natural and focused on the respect of the environment, territory, and the health of consumers. To protect the vineyard's grapes and vines, natural remedies are used to increase anti-defenses and prevent diseases. Using low quantities of copper and sulfur in combination with seaweed and orange juice, this blend helps to prevent mold growth on leaves with the help of natural acidity. Zoolite is a volcanic soil that is also used to absorb the humidity and avoid the saturation of water on leaves and branches. In the cellar, the philosophy of wine production for La Palazzetta is the respect and conservation of the natural fruit produced with the natural fermentation process. The wines are aged in French oak that cradles and preserves the identity of the wine production characters, bottling wines with low quantities of sulfites. In addition, the wine is then bottled in an exclusive renewable energy source that creates light glass bottles. Finally, to top it off, natural caps of polymer are made from sugar cane, recycled cardboard, and natural ink. The farm is organically certified since 2018. And in 2020, La Palazzetta received the vegan certification as well.